and you stay close. Let's go.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off.
I'm just following you.
Down here. Keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Watch your step. It's raining, but I think it's gonna be good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Are you serious? That doesn't work?
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it.
dead uniform. I repeat, I got two casualties in Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
Guys, I apparently forgot to intro. I'm sorry.
When I give you the signal,
doing right
wrong.
Now. Well, I mean, I do know what I'm doing.
Got it.
But I have to do it again, because before I didn't do a YouTube on this video on this game yet.
Go, go!
But it's called The Last of Us Remastered. I had gotten pretty far on it, and it wasn't saved, so then I closed the application, and I logged. Well, I didn't close the application, but I don't remember what I did, but then I lost all my progress because it wasn't saved. So now I have to do everything again.
You ready?
Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Hold it. Right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
I told otherwise. Damn it.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
I might actually do this stealthily this time. Oh my god. What is... I didn't even get shot once, dude. I'm so happy, dude. Like, yeah. But if I remember correctly, there's an asshole up here. Whoops. So used to GTA controls right now.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
We'll be done with them soon enough.
Go.
We can get through here. Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
I'll buy you one of these fuckers. Kill me.
Are you kidding me? I don't remember how where I have to go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! What is this on? This on here for now. did they even see anything, though? That's my question.
Look, don't be stupid.
Check over here. Check down there. Find you anything to kill me? Thank you.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
Wouldn't sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way? Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Look in your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta...
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Come in here last time.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it.
Second of all, I had a shiv, I could have countered that, and I went to punch it, and beat the shit out of it.
That's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got away from it.
Thank you.
check it out.
Lower quantity first, so that I still have... I can still use the weapon that has the higher amount of ammo currently in it. It's gotta be strategic. Last time I had to go hand with... I had to start doing... going hand-to-hand combat with all these frickin' runners. And they can still see. Because I'm pretty sure you can currently see.
Come on down. Let's just get out of here.
If anyone didn't know, the clicker that I had killed that was being a pain in my ass was right there and was I don't know what it was doing or what had happened with it. But yeah, it was right there. Full health? What? What? I don't remember where I'm going. Right, down here somewhere, I think. Oh, yeah. I go up this here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Why'd she take so long? Why?
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Yeah, to hell. To absolute...
Get through here.
Goddamn hell.
Watch your back.
I'm pretty much already at where I was... Wait, no, wait. Hold on.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't
yeah, wait, no,
easy.
I think that the,
hey, you're the one always
thing where I was already...
And you always brush me off.
The left behind thing.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
Joe, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Not the right way. The right way. Oh, wait, actually, because there's a map thing over here that I can collect. There we go. That's the wrong button. Wait, meet up with the second Firefly team at Capitol Building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair.
See? They're not our guys.
Shit. I'm not gonna fix it just yet, because I could potentially use this as a distraction. If I can find the right... freaking way to go. Oh yeah, wait, it's over here. Never mind, no, it's not. What way do I go? Oh yeah. To there.
Over there, it's him.
Wait, it fixed it. What the heck?
God, we're almost out.
It fixed it all by on its own.
Okay, Jill, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Sounds a close call. Focus hearing. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 343 78 There's another way you can know it wasn't damn quicker. It said I could strangle it somehow. Except for something like that. And with clickers, be stealthy, you have to have a shiv to be able to stealth kill. Do a stealth kill on them.
Thank you.
say that again? Are you freaking kidding me? What? My character's body when he jumped over that for him to have known that I was there, right? As I open this safe, he's gonna come over here. I don't know
oh,
if
shit.
I...
We actually made
been
it.
Everyone okay?
Here yet. Oh, yeah. Wait, I haven't been that's through me. Here because that's where my flashlight started messing up and
guy.
I had it connected. My controller not connected to something else, so it wouldn't let me fix the flashlight. And so then I went back to the main menu screen, and then that's when I lost all my progress for some
reason. Where are we going, Tess?
Because it wouldn't save. Freaking save.
Capitol building's in this direction.
Oh my god.
How do we get up over this truck?
My God! Jesus Christ.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways.
Allows you to fire the weapon faster. Allows you to reload the weapon faster.
What is that?
I see. Were you with Marlene?
Oh, hold.
No.
Upgrade.
I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
And now I have zero parts.
This'll hold.
No, I have 14 parts left still. Sadly. Holy crap, I have 16 bullets for this gun? Man, I should have upgraded clip capacity. Wait, can I still do that?
Here we go.
Me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
I'm glad someone broke the vase.
What is this place?
Some of these things are
really? Wow.
Watch your head. Hurry! Go, go, go!
Shit!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
God damn it. Wait, what? No, I'm not gonna be able to go back to that place again, am I?
Tess. Oh.
Oh shit, that's gunshots.
Yeah.
ammo.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Shit.
Get the ammo.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? And I'm okay.
Man, but I wanted to go back to the place. Eventually go back to that place, though, so I could upgrade my clip capacity.
There she is. That's our building.
Oh, no. I remember what happens here. No. I remember what happens when we get to there. And then I think Tess has to, leave before we get in there, so then... actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna spoil it. I'm not gonna spoil it anymore. Where in the hell am I going? What the hell?
Alright. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view. Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up.
Shut the fuck up. He's looking at those damn watch his daughter gave him before she died. Well, before she was killed. Before she was murdered. By some asshole soldier. But now the watch is sadly broke.
Right around this corner. Come on.
The beginning of this is so sad. Like the actual full-on beginning of this is so sad. I cried. I actually cried. Oh. What? I'm confused. Oh shit. It's a dead guy.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Presents.
It's gonna be fine.
We're moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is of the utmost importance. Then why did the fucking assholes. Trying to kill her. I mean, that thing. Oh, dumpster. Hello, good friend. Now, basically my home, which is this whole world, basically this whole world now, is a dumpster, pretty much. I see a cop car. And a blown up car. That can never be good. The zombie apocalypse.
There we go.
I see a lot of things.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
Saved this. Because I've got my ass kicked a few times now.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here?
They're going out west.
Us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going all...
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me. So you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Drop it out. You, take out the door. You shoot the door. You start!
Friend, you're gonna do me well. Oh, shit.
Joel,
I got this. Keep your head down.
Made me waste my ammo. Motherfucker.
Don't come on.
They made me waste my fucking ammo that was in my revolver. Assholes.
Stay with me. Come on.
I'm gonna do this because I can still use this. If I capture someone, it's that, or if I grab someone, use them as hostage so that they won't shoot me, because I don't want to shoot the person I'm holding hostage.
What are we doing?
Right. Look at that all. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Son of a bitch. gonna bitch you that here in a second, I'm gonna wish that I didn't have the revolver that currently has no ammo in it out. So I'm gonna save the game right here, and then I'm gonna proceed forward. Shit.
Stay down, I don't know how many.
Oh. Human enemies change their whatever it said when they notice you have a weapon. Put the damn gun away, Joel.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Let me try something, which is probably going to get me killed. Yup! Tell me that the armored guy isn't gonna be the one that comes around, that comes over here, all the way over here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, okay, good. Woo!
Report! Hold your positions!
Oh, Holy shit. Okay, hold on. Son of a bitch. You sons of bitches! And why'd she even have to get infected? Fuck creators of this game.
Stay low.
Guys fucking suck for that. For doing that.
Place is empty. I'll search out here. Check over that way. Where is this rat? You got me, okay?
She's seriously perfectly fine breathing in like all the spores and stuff and everything like that. Fuck, wrong button. God damn it.
Hey, fuck.
We'll figure something out.
Is she able to go on the other train? This is still gonna be pretty deep. Damn it! So am I seriously gonna have to go back for her? Or do something? Be able to get her over here? Just hold on! Wait, you can actually go underwater? I don't know what I'm doing or what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I still don't understand. Like, at all. Oh, okay. There we go. Wait, what?
Hey, look. It still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Wait, where's she at? What? Wait, what the? I thought you said you couldn't swim. What? I am so confused right now.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Shit.
Just stay put.
Get like a diver's mask thing or something or whatever they're called. With the like tank and everything.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
gets on this.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Whoa. Come on, don't fail on me down here. This place is scary as hell.
I got it.
And also creepy as hell. Whew.
Let's get out of here.
What the fuck?
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Ooh, I hope I get to drive. Oh, wait, actually, never mind. I don't think I get to drive it. I think it's just like a cut scene. Well, he's driving it, and I don't get to do anything, sadly. Yep.
There we go.
Yep, it is.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Oh, hell no.
What?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Define cool whilst being in the zombie apocalypse.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there was some other option.
Ellie? Oh. This is where I would have gotten this thingy.
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to get it out.
Oh. Never mind then. Maybe over this log.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Hmm. gap exactly are we referring to right now? Because I'd really like to know so I could frickin' put this somewhere. Oh, come on. No! No! Better still be able to pick this up from the top. Now let me pick it up. What the fuck? Ooh, I likey-likeys. Oh, improve any melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. The upgrade has limited uses, however. It will break off when its durability has depleted. Oh. So this currently has one of those dingies. I mean, I need more duct tape.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop.
Why? Just why?
What is that?
Shit.
Hurry, Joel.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Whistling in the zombie apocalypse probably isn't the best idea. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! This dude must have been pimping. Man, I thought that was a new gun. Ah!
way, Ellie! Get out of my fucking way! I missed that shot. Like, what? Oh, I already have a blood worker. Oh, he dropped some ammo.
Yep, into it. Side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you.
I wish you could get ammo and stuff like that from these cars.
Then what?
Oh, yeah, and then also I forgot I have Days Gone, which you can actually use a motorcycle in.
Firefly.
Which is kind of awesome and sick, but okay. In that they call them freaks and stuff like that, though. It's not as beautiful as this.
Mandatory
and it's not as high depth as this.
Evacuate to where?
Except car crashes kind of and stuff and everything like that.
Got a heads up before the
infection
well,
like
showed
cars,
up.
Stuff like that. Some stuff, other stuff, kind of, that's yeah. Kind of like that. Yeah. Looks a little bit better.
That ain't the hard part.
And you can loot the cars. Jesus Christ!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Ooh, arrows. Am I about to get a bow?
He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
I also need to watch my step. Because that thing was kind of hard to see. Jesus. I want to loot this building first. Oh, no, man, I can't. I swear, if I get shot with an arrow... Oh, yes! Yes!
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
No!
We just leave this kind of stuff to me.
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Yeah, this is my bow now. Sorry. Not really.
All clear, come on up.
All right.
Yes, I know, I've already done, played, Left Behind. Fuck! I thought you could hold it, though. I thought you could press and hold the fire button for the bow. God damn it. I'm gonna need that plank, aren't I?
Use this. Now listen.
Son of a bitch, that still ain't exactly broke the my arrow as well.
Stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
He's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. See what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
I bet you he died of an overdose.
You think they ever found each other?
Son of a bitch. I can't craft arrows. It seems so retarded.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I feel like you should be able to craft arrows. Oh! I almost died. Holy shit.
All right, stand back.
Where are you? Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Oh, God. It just gave me enough.
See that? Get back. Stay close.
Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Wait, but that's gonna drop me on my head if she cuts that down.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Buddy, are you sure you wanna do this? You sure you...
Joel?
Shit, here they come. They're getting closer. Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Let go, fucker!
I hear a clicker. I hear a damn clicker somewhere. Thank you, Bill.
Get off your ass on your
fuck! So Bill is here. I should have made a med kit instead.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
You got any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Well, I see so much as a... No!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm going to do this, there's some gear I'm going to need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now, you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Man, she started being a bitch.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you.
Should've lost one hit longer. Ooh.
Found everything you need.
We're good.
Fuck.
Right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there. What kind of trouble are you in?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait. I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill.
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infection.
Shh. There's one inside.
Oh. I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two were separate.
She's busy.
All right, here we go.
So,
holy
why
shit!
Why is this one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius! I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
That's quicker, are you kidding me?
Simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And into the east
no,
again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
Do I have a baseball bat? I don't know about.
You picked a hell of a place to hold it, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. People would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
I'll lock it. I don't have a key.
So which way?
Right here. In the cellar.
Am I about to get a bunch of weapons and ammo?
Here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
He has a fucking shotgun.
Hell, is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
I'll get a shotgun. Locked and loaded. Yeah.
Further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Is it RPG? Oh, it's a nail bomb.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Used offensively or defensively, they can be thrown using the arc throw or placed more strategically with R2. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved. Oh, okay.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it! Joel needs a car!
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Am I able to confess that Tess is actually dead?
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
All right, time to sack up.
Come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Am I able to catch Elliot? Oh, nope.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Fucking damn you bitches. Damn it, they're clickers. You sons of bitches. A lot more than just one. Holy shit. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Damn it.
that's it.
Good job.
Not in the clear yet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Runners!
Easy, easy.
Shit, why? I hate runners. God damn it. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Looks like he's protecting her. That's cute.
Were you?
Thank you.
Vulture equipped.
Side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Hmm.
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
That was a waste of, like, 2 or 3 arrows. Oh, wait, yeah, it was 3 arrows. That was a waste of 3 fucking arrows. Oh, wait. Hold on. Aha! But still, that was a waste of 2 fucking arrows. Oh, come on, are you serious? Did it break? Oh, man, it broke. Damn it.
RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here?
here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Aha! Thank you for the shiv.
Give me a hand with this.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, no.
Okay. There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there trying to make a sound.
Oh no, these ones can see. Oh no. Here goes all my fucking ammo. Alright, now would probably be a good time to use this. But oh my god, though, look at him.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Sorry guys, my controller just died. I'm sorry about that. Guys?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. shit. You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on the fence over here.
The door's locked.
Not gonna hold.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? It's fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
This way, the hall is. Come on. Let's go.
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get this.
Beat the shit out of them. You just have to stun them first.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Yes. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
What the fuck is that?
Take cover.
I got this.
Shit.
Move! You gotta get up
that same old revolver. That act as protective armor. You could have told me that before. Does nothing. think I already had some shot ammo in my shotgun already? What is wrong with me? Why does it only go for me every time, though?
What's up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson. Can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of me, please. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
Out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
go
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Aw, man!
That's more of my stuff.
Ooh, yeah. What?
Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Oh my God.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what, I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it! Hey, good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit.
Back to pushing. Down, Bill?
Yeah, well that means the infected too. Just get the fucking truck. Joel, leave him. Let's get out of here. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
we square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's.
I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
That is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
What'd you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Where I have to abandon the truck, isn't it?
Screw it.
Okay.
Easy.
Please, help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by speed and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, hold my hand. Open.
Then get out, quick.
Shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Hey. Watch out!
Stay down!
Is that truck still playing the music?
Son of a...
face, though. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It's probably gonna be really long, so I'm sorry. But good night and goodbye.